these two specifically, guys that have like average to above average bat speed, they can miss with a baseball and still get a great result. It is much more difficult to square this ball up with a skinny bat. Understand that the results are gonna be different than they would be with like a normal barrel and a baseball.